backs the line of scrimmage, handoff Stubbs, gets a good block, finds a crease, runs for the end zone, touchdown Marion, no flags, William Stubbs, you've got the first touchdown in Marion football history at St. Vincent Health Field.
Well, they can expect a person that's a motivator, first and foremost. They can expect a guy that wants discipline in the program.
I mean, this coaching staff is intense. They expect the best out of you, and they're going to push that out of you. They don't expect anything less but your best. We're not going to knock you down and just leave you there. We're going to knock you down, pick you up because you're our teammate.
If you want to win and if you want to come hard, come to Marian University because, you know, we're all about winning. As you can see, the nice facilities, we all built this. We all built this on strong values and hard work. If you like winning and if you like working hard, come here.
Rodgers under center. Fakes the handoff. Option keeper has all kinds of room. Gets a block, has the end zone. Touchdown, Marian. It's a two-score lead for the Knights.
Well, you're in the 12th largest city in America, so I like our guys to view all of Indianapolis as their classroom. We mentioned earlier, we have great facilities, we have great academic programs. Those things combined with the city of Indianapolis, the opportunities are unlimited. There's numerous opportunities both on and off the field, and we sell them both. And once you receive your degree from Marian University, you should be very marketable in the field that you choose to go into.
Delayed blitz, four-man rush. Rodgers pump fakes, steps away, heaves one down the field. Ferguson's open in stride, breaks a tackle, and will get to the end zone. Touchdown! Touchdown, Marian! A 65-yard touchdown heave. Rodgers to Ferguson, and Marion's in front.
Well, I think it's a source of pride. You take a look around, even an objective appraiser would say, boy, this is a nice setting to play in. It's an opportunity for us to come together as a college community, feel collegiate like you usually normally get on, at a Big Ten campus. But we're trying to transmit that sort of collegiate enthusiasm onto our college campus, our university campus now.
Not bad.
Personnel, 21 personnel.
Well, as a student athlete, you have to be balanced in all facets of your life. We do incorporate prayer into our program here at Marian University. We work out our bodies both in the weight room and on the football field just about every day. And then, I talk about spirit and then mind. You have to be able to get your grades, go to class, and if you have all those things in sync and balance, you'll be successful in your life.
From this point on, I think this football program is going to explode. It's just on the ground floor. It's in a great area for recruiting. And if I was a parent advising my son or asking my opinion, this is a great place to come. The coaches are great. They're honest with you. They tell you what they think. It's not easy. It's hard work, and they make you work hard, but you get what you put out of the program, and the kids will tell you that.
Go Knights. Nice.